Joining me right now is Mr. Tushar Gandhi, the great grandson of Gandhiji. Sir, thank you for speaking to us. Why are you here today?
This is like a pilgrimage for me because the women of Shaheen Bagh have been sitting in protest for so long. And ever since I heard about their protest, I felt as if this was the new India being created over here on the streets and the by lanes of Shaheen Bagh. And it became very important for me, for myself, to come over here and show my solidarity with them.
Sir, the women of Shaheen Bagh, the women of Shaheen Bagh are calling this their Gandhigiri. So, given that we both are very familiar with the concept of Gandhigiri, tell us a little bit more, how relatable is it for you at the moment? Well, Do you think it's a revolution happening?
I think it is a revolution in the making. It has to be magnified and replicated much more. But it is, this has a chance of succeeding because its intent is honest. Its intention is pure. And that is what is this... That is what is the soul of Satyagraha, what was known called Gandhigiri.
Sir, one message for the government, one message for the political leaders of the country.
My message to the government would be, please open your ears to the demands of the people. Please listen to them because we are a democracy, not a mobocracy. And so, even if there is a single voice of dissent, it becomes the duty of the government to listen to that and address that discontent.